Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, this is HP ScanJet Pro 3000 S3 HP scanner, and I want to install this HP scanner in Ubuntu 20.04. So friends, as you see, this is Ubuntu 20.04, and now I am going to show you how to install HP scanner ScanJet Pro 3000 S3 model scanner in Ubuntu 20.04. So friends, after connecting the cable, you just need to power on the HP scanner. Once you power on the HP scanner, HP plugin window opens in your Ubuntu. See, HP plugin window opens. Now you have to click on next button and then download and install the plugin. Wait for a while till the installation is completed. Now you have to select the checkbox, I agree the terms of the driver plugin license agreement, and then you have to click next button again, and then you have to enter your PC password. And then click OK. Now we have to put the papers on the feeder of the scanner. And then we have to click the scan button. Fail to scan, unable to connect the scanner. That means the plugin doesn't support the HP scanner. The plugin I have installed in this computer that doesn't support. Now we have to look for the another driver. Use Google. So HP ScanJet. S3 scanner driver. Scanner driver for Ubuntu 20.04. Once it up, you will get support.hp. Let's check on support.hp.com whether driver is available or not. And then you will look for the other website. See, driver product installation. See, Linux drivers are located outside of the HP customer support portal. That means HP doesn't have Linux driver for ScanJet Pro 3000S3 model scanner. Install HP driver, HP LIP. HP LIP doesn't also support. Nice. Go to next one page. Only two pages showing. Let's remove. Check for Ubuntu only. See hemrig.com. HP ScanJet Pro 3000 S3 scanner driver and software. Let's check this website. Want to keep using your HP ScanJet Pro 3000 S3 on 64-bit Linux? Let's download this driver. In the folder. Is the file. To install this file, you can double click on this folder or simply open terminal and then you have to type sudo dpkg-i and then file name, then use tab button and then click enter, then provide your PC password. See, it's a driver installation is completed. Now let's again open document scanner. Let's search document scanner. Open document scanner. Again it is searching for scanner. It's detected. Again click scan button. Let's register the scanner again. You will see your HP LIP device status. Now let's try again. Now click scan. Open document scanner. Click scan button again. See, this time it will scan completed, but this time it appears like this. Just close this, don't save, quit without saving. Let's re-scan again. Put the paper on the figure again. And then again open document scanner. And then again click scan. And this time it also appears like this. So now go to this option. Click on this option and then select multi-page all pages from feeder. Again click text image, text option. All page from medium and then text, and then this, let's re-scan again it. Let's close again, don't save, and then document scanner, open document scanner. Click scan button. See, this time your page is A4 size. You will see here A4 size pages. Both side scanning completed. See, now to save the file, click on this save button. And then type file name here, whatever you want to put. Type the file name and then click save button. So friends, in this way you can install HP ScanJet Pro 3000 S3 scanner in Ubuntu 20.04. So thanks for watching this video. Also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.